What are you doing, filmographer?
I can't even.
Talk to me.
I woke up this morning there with a really bad headache. Thanks to Bruce. Went over there, checked out the start just now. Looks like they got a little chicane going over there. The start goes about 100 feet. Then you gotta go left, right, left. It's all watered though.
Oh yeah?
It's pretty exciting.
They get to get a little mud?
I'm gonna, maybe a little mud, just like an old motocross track. That could be excited. Well, I'm gonna go inside and I'm gonna get a power bar and try to choke that down.
There you go, man. We'll talk to you in a while.
Okay.
Good luck today.
Good thing.
You drank it all yesterday?
Yep. Charged it.
I didn't check mine this morning, but I'm sure I got more than one. Little cruise for Kevin today, huh?
Kevin Hayes, man, the only guy in the desert that can make an 06 YZ250 sound like an 86 Kiva.
Talk to me, brother.
Looks like the key to the start today is going to be a hole shot. I got my start all ready to go right here. Be the first to shoot, gotta be.
Chuckie!
That's my boy. That's checking outside.
Actually, I went left. I went one go left. And then the next lap, I will go to the right.
Oh, man. Post race, what was you?
Post race, man. The guy in front of me took off. I don't know who it was. Might have been that guy right there. Bruce is the shit out of me.
Did he?
Yeah, because he was on the line in front of me. I didn't have time to put my head down or nothing. I'm just sitting there. I got dirt all over me right now.
Dude, you were so far out front, though, over there.
At the end?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was holding it wide open across that valley. I wanted to get a good lead.
That was good.
That's my motto, get a good lead and then fade hard.
Fade hard.
I lost my camelback tip over there and all the water spilled on me.
Oh yeah, I hate that shit.
It's good.
All right, man. Good job, kick some ass out there.
Thanks.
Ready to head back to the trailer, huh?
Yeah, let's go back to the trailer.
All right.
Cat-like reflexes usually kick in.
Yeah, when you're about to burn together.
Hey.